Hello, I'm Lieutenant General Darrell Williams, Director of your Defense Logistics Agency. Today I'd like to talk to you about the DLA 2020 Culture Climate Survey. The key to success of this organization is really pretty simple. It's you. The agency simply cannot accomplish its mission without the men and women of this great agency. You've heard me say it 1,000 times, and I'll say it 1,000 times more. You are the heart of everything that we do, and you're the secret sauce of this organization. In order for you to succeed, you must have access to the skills, the tools, the supportive culture required to meet the demands of DLA's very challenging and demanding mission. That's why we need your voice to let your leadership know where to focus their attention and where to stimulate actions to improve our culture. Results from past DLA culture climate surveys have led to some phenomenal local and enterprise-wide initiatives that have benefited all of us, including leader development programs, expanded recognition programs, employee empowerment opportunities, and enhanced work-life balance programs. The direct result has been higher performance by our workforce, which in turn has led to improved support to our warfighters and to our nation. Culture is the key to performance, and I personally embrace this survey as a tool to focus our leadership attention where it's needed. Yes, General Williams will take the survey as well. We need everyone in this agency to lend your voice to this important effort. It's confidential, it's efficient, and it really does set into motion actions that improve our culture. Through the great work you do each and every day in this agency, DLA provides our warfighters and our nation everything it needs to accomplish its various missions. I hope that you will join me and participate fully in the 2020 DLA Culture Climate Survey. Do it for yourself. Do it for our DLA team. More importantly, do it for our warfighters and our nation. Remember, your voice is our future. Thanks for everything that you do, and as always, warfighter first.